Hey guys, what's up and welcome back. It's me, Lucille, and here we are right where the last bonfire was that we unlocked. I'm not sure what goes this way. I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember. So we're gonna check it out. Oh yeah, it's just for this. So we're gonna go check out Old Yharnam. Yharnam, I think is how you pronounce it. Yharnam. Old Yharnam. I want that actually. I'm going to be using that. It sprays like this mist, it kind of does this poison thing. Of the items. I don't remember. But for some reason, I started to go through here, and then I didn't want to. I think I just wanted to get that workshop tool. Over here now, I'm sure there was something over here. I'm not sure, but it would seem like it. And here too. Here. Okay, now the best way that have found to do this is I've run right around the corner and just like that. If you want some poison resistance, you can put gunstar armor, and it has really good poison, poison resistance. There's an item out here too that you can grab, okay. I do recommend being careful because these shots, they do hurt. Run straight around this corner and take out these guys first.
Take out these guys first.
Another item should maybe in there. Try to get both of these guys at the same time. But I kind of use these trees for cover there. Right? because he can't shoot you, he's still up there. I think there's an item right there. He's dancing. Okay, I'm gonna try to cheese this boss too. Well, this guy isn't even really a boss for real. I mean, it's not really a hard fight, especially with how upgraded our stuff is. Spear guy, he's not the hardest either. We can go try and fight him real quick. Grab this first. Our weapons where we're at and the decks and stuff. Shouldn't be too much of a problem. The guy that we shot off the building, you don't have to do that either. There's an alternate kind of like story that you can get. I usually don't like to come this way because we're about to make a circle around, but it's just been a while since I've done it. I'm gonna almost damage this one too. We'll have to take care of those. Make our way. Up, up and away. I'm pretty sure there's a weapon. Right here. Yep. Rifle spear. So it's kind of like a strength weapon, I'd say. Alright, no. Like a mix between strength and dex. I've never used it. I might try it out. Up here because there's a couple items I don't want to get. Okie dokie, buddy. Try to run back and back. A little bit easier since you don't have to worry about that guy shooting you, you know. You guys know how to get those items. A lot of people don't like to go this way because of that. What you talking about? Your ugly looking ass. Ooh, you ugly. Okay. bunch of these guys, so should be careful. Now the beast that I thought we was fighting, it's one of these things. And when we fought the witches. Which we will be fighting very shortly. Very shortly. I think there's just items this way. I don't remember. Oh man, I don't remember which way to go. So let's just stop. This is the there still is two ways, so there is a ladder that goes up. And there's a hallway. A shortcut, nice. Some guys around here, so be careful. They're trying to be sneaky, but there's one of those thieves. Maybe not. About to have some wolf action going on, boy. I think that is this way. I see you. See, like I was saying, upgrade material just starts piling in. Rawr! Don't forget about me, bro. Okay? Calm down. Just wait your turn. He thought he got me though. He did. I know. It was funny. Bunch of gelato. Got another shortcut up here we're gonna open. I think that's all that's in here.
Okay, dokie.
So as you can see with these Blades of Mercy upgraded to where they are, it's just they're just smacking, like I told you, they're punching them like a truck. I've seen you. Barely, but I did. Yes, I will need your help, my friend.
I'm getting kind of scared.
Okay, we got all the stuff we need. Yep. What's up, mate? Very agile. that I got to do that the first try and I didn't have to do it over. We're gonna go ahead and light our torch, of course. And grab these. Return home, spend our blood, and we're gonna go back to the chapel, okay? And once we go back to the chapel, then we're going to explore a new area. But we're gonna go ahead and cut it here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys are all having a great day.